One of the most impressive things we've seen in the new KitchenAid lineup is the new cooktops. They come in 30 and 36 inches. We've got the 36 inch right here, and the look is entirely new. You'll notice the knobs are weighted, they're knurled on the sides, which means that they have a bit of a crosshatch pattern. And also when you turn them, you'll see that they light up. And it just gives a really upscale, very classy, very authentic, very, you know, professional look, but not an industrial look, which is sort of what KitchenAid's going for all the way around here. Now, you'll also notice that some of the burners look a little bit different. Yes, there's a 20K burner right in the middle there, and that's important if you're looking for those specs and that real high heat, but even heat is also just as important, and that's where the new even heat torch burner comes in. It uses a unique burner design to actually separate the flame and deflect it so that it comes out all across the bottom of a pan. It isn't just in two separate places. That means you won't get any hot spots or anything like that. It's not the most powerful burner on it, but KitchenAid claims it's the most even burner. The external finish is stainless, it looks like stainless, but it's been treated with something very unique. It's called Cook Shield, and it is put on at the factory. The cooktops are actually dipped, and it's designed for easy cleaning. Now, the whole cooktop itself is designed for easy cleaning. You've got clean lines, you have got a deep well in case anything really big spills, and across the top you have these continuous grates, and that means that when you're moving pots and pans, there's less of a chance they're gonna tip or spill. But say something does happen, and if you're really cooking with these appliances, they're gonna get messy. Cook Shield means that they're a little easier to get clean, and you can actually even write on these with a pen, with a permanent marker, and all it takes is a little bit of glass cleaner in order to get those stains off. The same thing happens with grease or any other spatters or stains that you might have, so you can keep these looking just as good as they did when you first installed them.